Phil Anderson from Legal & General talks to Latest TV about their collaboration with the Brighton Digital Festival, a month-long exploration of digital culture.
From the 13th of September, for 1 month, the city is home to Brighton Digital Festival, and this year one of their key sponsors is Legal & General's retirement division. I am joined by Phil Anderson. Phil,
hello.
Why does Legal & General become involved as a sponsor for a digital festival?
So the digital festival aligns perfectly with our kind of digital ambitions. We're one of the key employers in the Brighton and Hove area, one of the top three, employing around 2,000 people. But we recognise and acknowledge that we want to attract digital talent from the area more widely. We've got a lot of roles and a lot of capability to offer people. So we're really keen to become involved in this local event to help put our brand out there and to get people more familiar with Legal & General as a more digital savvy brand.
What sort of digital roles will people play within your company?
There's a whole host of digital roles, so ranging from the kind of change management and project side of things. We've got kind of scrum masters and people running agile teams. We've got developers, UX designers, more senior roles, more kind of strategy level roles, and also roles involving the customer experience that we're trying to make more digital friendly as well. So I think at the moment in Hove alone, we've got something like 70 roles that we're advertising for.
So the benefit to you is not only supporting the local festival, which is exciting, but actually seeing a way of attracting people to the business.
Yeah, absolutely. And learning more about the digital talent out there in the Brighton and Hove community. So the festival's a fantastic opportunity because there's so many different events. There's some very creative events. There's some real learning and development events. And there's just some quite wacky events. So our ability to get involved with some of those is a really great way to reach out to parts of the community and to put our name out there with people who may not have immediately resonated Legal & General with a digital brand.
You say creative and wacky. Are you able to key into those elements of the festival and use those within Legal & General's business?
I would definitely like to think so. I think we recognise that by embracing different ways of thinking and different ways of working, we can create great solutions for our customers, and we have a really strong sense of purpose out in the community. So connecting with people who think differently is a really key aim for us strategically across the business and all the different divisions that we have.
Across the month, there are a lot of events, as you say. Mm. Are you specifically involved with any in particular?
Yes, we're sponsoring specifically the Think Nation event that's taking place on the 13th of October, which is a really fantastic, exciting opportunity. So there's groups of young people who'll be working during a single day to kind of come up with digital solutions to some of the key social challenges that we face, so things like beach pollution, mental health, homelessness, etc. And we'll provide mentors for those sessions to work with those young people, who will then present their solutions in front of a media audience at the end of the day. And I'm told that in previous events, some of the solutions they've come up with have been absolutely fantastic. So I'm really excited to be involved in that event personally. I'll be there as one of the mentors. But that's a really good example of how we can connect with perhaps a younger demographic on some of the social challenges and connect that to technology and, you know, in some ways, hopefully our business as well. But there's also some great learning events as well. So there's one about the impact that digital could have in later life, which obviously resonates greatly with us because of our retirements division as well. So that's something I'm particularly interested in. But there's such a broad range of events, I kind of think there must be something for everybody there on the programme somewhere.
I mean, as the core of your element of the Legal & General brand is retirement, are you very aware of the fact that older people need to have more fun with digital media?
Yeah, absolutely. I mean, I think it's a really interesting challenge. I think there's a lot of appetite from older people that I can see out there, perhaps my dad aside. But I think, you know, it's a great opportunity. And I just think we need to think a bit more creatively about how to connect to people and how to make digital opportunities resonate a bit more strongly with them, which I think is hugely exciting.
It sounds very exciting to me as well. We wish you all the luck with this festival. Hope you have a good time and you find some really great talent.
Lovely. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.